What's up, winners? On this channel, we learn to see through manipulation half a minute. So Meghan is not very original. She likes to take things. She tried to take a place's name for her business, and it did not work. You've probably heard about this already, but it is just utterly ridiculous. And who would not see this coming? What arrogance to think, right? So it's everywhere. Let's see what she does next.
Very chaotic. And rather ill thought out, because
look at Harry's face.
You have to be very careful if you're promoting a brand, not too panic.
Look at Harry. He's had enough. He maybe Harry knew for once. And you know, we have some very good reactions here. You gotta give him all credit. Look, Meghan, that's not the best picture of it. That's a very good point. I think Meghan, you know, Dominique has a great take here. I think Meghan just thinks that things are going to work because it's her, right? Like, she doesn't prepare her speeches. She doesn't prepare anything. She goes into all these grassroots charities and just starts ordering people around and doing things. It's this arrogance that she thinks just because she's so great and deserves everything that she knows how to do everything. She does not put in the work. All right, guys, a little short one. I'll see you soon.